The AIM-120 AMRAAM is a long-range, air-to-air missile used by the United States Air Force and its allies. The AIM-120 AMRAAM was developed in the 1980s by the Hughes Aircraft Company, now Raytheon Technologies. Its development was spurred by the need for a more capable air-to-air missile to replace the AIM-7 Sparrow. The AMRAAM was designed to be faster, more maneuverable, and more lethal than its predecessor. The first successful test of the AMRAAM was conducted in 1982, and the missile was approved for production in 1988. Since then, the AMRAAM has been continually upgraded and improved, with newer variants featuring improved guidance systems, longer ranges, and greater maneuverability. The AMRAAM is equipped with an active radar seeker, which allows it to track and engage multiple targets simultaneously. The missile also features an inertial reference unit and a data link, which provide it with the ability to receive mid-course updates from the launching aircraft or from other sources. One of the most advanced features of the AMRAAM is its ability to conduct no-escape attacks. This means that even if the target attempts to maneuver or evade the missile, the AMRAAM can adjust its flight path to ensure a successful intercept. The purpose of the AIM-120 AMRAAM missile is to serve as a high-performance air-to-air missile that is designed to engage and destroy enemy aircraft at all altitudes. It is used by fighter aircraft as a primary weapon to engage targets beyond visual range and has the capability to shoot down a variety of aerial threats, such as enemy fighter jets, helicopters, and unmanned aerial vehicles. The range of the AIM-120 AMRAAM varies depending on the specific variant and the launch conditions, such as altitude and speed of the aircraft. However, the AIM-120D, the most advanced version of the missile, has an estimated range of over 100 kilometers, 62 miles, when launched from high altitude. This gives the missile a significant advantage over previous versions of the AMRAAM and makes it one of the longest-range air-to-air missiles in service. The top speed of the AIM-120 AMRAAM also varies depending on the variant and launch conditions. However, the AIM-120D is capable of reaching speeds of up to Mach 4 for times the speed of sound, or around 4,900 kilometers per hour, 3,045 miles per hour. This high speed allows the missile to close the distance to its target quickly and minimizes the time that the target has to react and evade the missile. The AIM-120 AMRAAM uses an active radar seeker guidance system. This means that the missile has a radar system on board that emits radio waves and detects the reflections or echoes of those waves bouncing off the target. The missile uses this information to track the target and guide itself towards it. The AMRAAM's active radar seeker allows it to operate independently of the launching aircraft's radar, which means that the missile can continue to track the target even if the launching aircraft is forced to maneuver or break away from the engagement. The AIM-120 AMRAAM can be launched from a variety of military aircraft, including F-15 Eagle, F-16 Fighting Falcon, FV-18 Hornet, F-180 F Super Hornet, F-22 Raptor, F-35 Lightning II, Eurofighter Typhoon, JAS-39 Gripen, Tornado. In addition to these aircraft, some ground-based air defense systems can also launch the AMRAAM missile. The AMRAAM has become a widely used air-to-air missile, and its compatibility with multiple platforms has contributed to its popularity among air forces around the world. The AIM-120 AMRAAM is a widely used air-to-air missile that is in service with many countries around the world. The United States Air Force is the primary user of the AIM-120, and it has also been exported to over 35 countries, including Australia, Canada, Denmark, Finland, Germany, India, Japan, Kuwait, Morocco, Netherlands, Norway, Poland, Qatar, Romania, Saudi Arabia, Singapore, South Korea, Spain, Sweden, Switzerland, Taiwan, Turkey, United Arab Emirates, United Kingdom. This list is not exhaustive, and other countries may also use the AMRAAM or have plans to acquire it in the future. Yes, the AIM-120 AMRAAM is still in production. In fact, it is one of the most widely used air-to-air missiles in the world, and is produced by the missile manufacturer Raytheon. The most advanced version of the missile, the AIM-120D, entered full-rate production in 2019 and is currently in service with several countries. The continued production and development of the AMRAAM reflect its importance as a key component of air-to-air warfare capabilities. The AIM-120 AMRAAM is a highly advanced and capable air-to-air missile that has become a mainstay of the United States Air Force and its allies. Its development in the 1980s represented a significant leap forward in air-to-air missile technology, and its continued upgrades have kept it at the forefront of military capabilities. With its active radar seeker, no escape capability, and long range, the AMRAAM is likely to remain a key component of air-to-air combat for years to come.